Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Salman Khan is a money churner at the box office, but still since the past 2 years his Eid releases have not been receiving rave reviews by critics and fans. This year everyone was eagerly waiting for his thriller Race 3 to release, and going by the pre-release hype, the footfall was amazing on the opening day. But the film clearly failed to impress, and the fans were all disappointed, so much that now the film has been ranked as one of the worst rated Hindi films. Yes. The film has received 2.6 rating, and with this, Race 3 enters the league of another disasters like Humshakal's Himmatwala and Ram Gopal Varma Ki Aag. Earlier in the day, we had also shared how Salman was being trolled, and some fans were also demanding a refund for their ticket money. So now seeing all this, we wonder what Salman fans would have to say about this. Any guesses?